what we bought on a day trip from Vancouver to Seattle. First up, we had to stop at the iconic Trader Joe's for some snacks. And you are missing out if you're not having some of their corn chips with their guacamole. Next up was Chick-fil-A. Their chicken nuggets with the sauce is unbeatable. And I was stoked because it was finally time to go to Target. Alani Nu are the best energy drinks by far. And got some new makeup to try out, and Sean got some hair gel. Next up, we went to the Glossier storefront in Seattle. This place is like an art exhibit. I walked away with the boy brow and eyeshadow palette. Next up was the Goodwill outlet in Seattle. You get to go through the bins here. We checked out Bon Voyage in Seattle, which is a thrift store. And of course, you had to go to Pike Place Market and all the cute stores underneath. What are your favorite stops in Seattle?